Hello, my hillbillies. Hello, hello, hello. This is Hall 5. So, I got a cheat sheet over here, and I want to get started. I'm going to start with all the eBay. Well, no, let's start with my Charlie's Nail stuff that I got. This is some of the order that I got. I've got some of more of it coming. She sent me a little thing here with another code on it. And just telling me thank you. Okay. She says feel free to send her pictures of whatever I do with her stuff. Which that's fine. I have no problem with that. This package here was that I've got here was $8.11 for everything that I had gotten in here. And I used Karina's Nail Designs code, which is Karina10. And let's dump it all out. Okay. And we got, if this stuff don't stop popping up on my machine, let's see. Let me get some more light here. Get a little close. Whoa, Nelly. And these are the, what do you call these? The awareness ribbons. There's a whole lot of them in there too, buddy. And I didn't know if these were going to come in time for me to do some of my stuff. Which it did, it did. Yeah. And then I got some of the white squares. I've got some black ones coming too. So, white square, squiddles, whatever they call them. There's a lot of them in there too. And we got some glitters. We got a coral burr glitter. I don't know if I said that right. Y'all see that? Cadbury. Like the Cadbury egg? Is that what it is? It's a real fine glitter. I love fine glitters. And this one is candy floss. These are 5 gram bags and they're full. I mean to the rim. And this pretty pink is hot pink. Ooh, baby, hot pink. Well, that's a lot, ain't it? Okay, and that's what I got from there. It's like all of this was $8.11. That was including my taxes and my discount code of 10% off. Well, them are almost the same colors, but one's a little darker than the other. Don't like this. Ta-da. Let's see it better. Like I said, I still got some more stuff coming. I think I got another $12 and something worth of stuff coming from her. Oh, like I said, this was Hall 5. Okay, we're going to start with, let's see, because I did open them. Go ahead and get them open. All right, and this here is a thermal, polish liquid, the changer thingamajiggy that I've been seeing everybody have. These are eBay stuff now, and it changes colors. This was 2 grams pot, which is a pretty good size pot. I don't know. It was going to be like that more pretty mess I got, and I didn't have nothing in it. Come some tweezers. I really wanted this when I did my butterfly collab, but I didn't have it, so it is what it is, I guess, huh? Oh, my God. Well, they really don't want you in this mess. I gotta get my nails done too. Oh, Calvinuda. That looks like it's just white, gooky stuff. Well, there ain't a whole lot in this mother hooker. Either. That stuff like that just makes me mad. Wasn't very much in it at all. It ain't 2 grams in there. Not for the freaking price. Okay. I don't like that. Don't appreciate it at all. I understand you don't have to use very much of it either, but I am going to let them know about it. Because that's just who I am. It makes me mad. Because that was $4.58 for that. Okay, and this here... Alright, this here is a 250 piece each. We're 203 each. The glass gems, and they're supposed to glow in the dark. I've got another one coming that is multicolored. I got the blue. Let's see. Let me stick it in here. I got a light. Turn out this light. I don't know how long you had to leave it in there for it to glow. There we go. And that's the blue. It'll probably glow more than that if you, let's try the green. Turn the light out. Ooh, look at that. That's the green. There's 250 pieces in there, so I didn't think that was bad. Alright, and these are... Crap. These are the white, yellowish looking ones. I'm going to put those in there. And I'm going to go ahead and then these are the black. I guess it'd be purple, pink, purple. Hell, I don't know. I'll put them both in there. Where's my thing? There we go. What else that was in? Yeah. So I got one more of those coming from eBay, and it's all multicolored. I think it's all like mixed colors. All right, let me turn this light back out. Grab this one. That's yellow. You can't really see it. Put that back in there then. All right, there's the pink. That's pretty. I think you can see this one better now. And that's the yellow. Now I'm having a hot flash from Hades in here. Back up. So, that's them. Let's see. And this just says number 3. Number 7. 6, 5. So, I got one more lamb coming. One of those 203 per package. Okay, and then this is all this stuff that's from eBay, like I said. And we got, guess what? More foils. Okay, I got 2 boxes of 10s. And for both of these boxes, I only paid $184 for 20. Excuse me, I'll be right back. Okay, now we're back. And like I said, both of these were $1.84 together. Let's see. How do you open it? That's my next question. Okay. Cute little box. And these are all flowers. I'm not going to take them out of here. And this one's got some butterflies on it. Because if I take it out, I will never get this shit back in there. And that ain't no joke. Excuse me. These remind me of like the hippie days. These are really pretty. So, yeah. I saw that and I was like, wait a minute. I can't beat that. That was a good deal. On those. Really good deal. Okay, let's set these out of my way. Alright, now. This is a new practice stand, because I did lose one of my things for this one. This one's about had it, but I can still use it. If I can get in this bag, because they put it in here tightly. And that one was a silver one, and this one is a gold one. And this was $2.12. Now I should have enough of stands for everything. As long as the magnet in them still work, I can still use them. Well, I could probably use them just like that too, but I'd rather have them here. But I looked and looked and looked, because I took a, it was a summer photo, I believe, that I took, and I took it outside, and I set it up on my pumpkin, and then when I come up the steps, I was more concerned about the photo than I was that, and I left that sitting there, went back to grab it, and they fell, and I never did find the other one, so... Well, that's what happened to that, but no, it's okay, because between that, this, and this, and this thing I made, I can do a lot of nails. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I made this out of a cheese box. I think it was a, no, it ain't. It's a piece of foam. I thought it was my cheese box. It was a piece of foam that I had, and then this, this, and this, and then I have my doll, Ellie Mae. So yeah, I don't like to use her too much because I just don't want her tore up. I know that's stupid, but she cost some money, let's put it that way. She wasn't a cheap baby. All right, so that's the end of number 5 haul. And, like I said, there is more coming. I went, like I told y'all in the beginning of these hauls, I went ape crazy. I spent some money that I didn't have. And I got a lot of stuff that's backed up on Amazon that I haven't got yet. Because everything's being late because of all this mess that's going on in this world. So, if this... I don't know. I'm going to figure that out one day, how to mute that mess. But anyway, the giveaway is still open. We're at 2:30 or 2:31, one of the two. I can't remember. If you're new here, welcome, welcome, welcome. Hit the like and subscribe button. Go find that giveaway and go enter it. Like I said, I will... link Charlie's stuff in the description box with Karina's code. And I'll just say everything else was Amazon. And if you want to know anything about the Amazon stuff, then just DM me and I'll get it to you. So, with that said and done, y'all all be safe, my hillbillies. Peace out. Love ya.